Rock walk offers a very visceral experience and also an artistic experience. A lot of these rocks got very interesting textures, which reflects their composition and mineralogy. And also, you don't have to be a geologist to appreciate the artistic nature of the rocks. It just so happens that most of the geology of Ontario consists of what we call metamorphic rocks. And these are rocks which are very old, billions of years, which have had a very long geologic history. They've been altered by heat and pressure. So now they're very different from what they started out as. And we thought that was a very good metaphor for what students experience when they come to university. We hope that in walking through this exhibit every day, this is the entrance to the campus, students, faculty, public, children will reflect on how old our province is, see the great age of the rocks, and the oldest rock we have here is about 2.7 billion years. It comes from the far north of Ontario. And in that way, reflect on our role in the world, where we came from, and that there's been a very long history of our province as a landmass long before people came to North America.